Oye. It's gonna be so much fun when I beat you. I was either waiting for that, or for you to get down to one reversal, or for you to finally use a move that I can strong reverse. Because at least if you have one reversal, you couldn't strong reverse the close up. 50-50 chance. You could either be like, oh, reversed it, which you did, and I reverse the reversals and then yogurt. Do I have a say in this? Oh, you want to do Mary Vale versus Mary Vale? That's what she gave it to you. I don't want to fight my own creation, bro. Please, bro, please talk. Don't become circa a few months ago me. Do you have any other cause left, or have I beaten them all? Female cause, that is. Except for Mandy Green, but you know. Oh. Oh. Oh shit. Yeah, I'll do that shit. Lori Briggs. Oh, she's gonna be surprised when she faces the new and improved Nyx. So what is it? Just Lori Briggs and Mandy Green I gotta beat? Alright. Oh, he said when worlds collide. Ready whenever? Oh, he's ready. Shit, okay. Here, bro, have some booty. Avatar: The Last Airbender is still one of the greatest shows of all time. Oh, snap! Am I really gonna beat both Briggs sisters? This is cursed. This is cursed. That's why you got the biggest head of.
Making her way to the ring
Oh
from South
my
Singapore,
God. This is a crazy roast, bro. Sent it to the group. How's your dinner, bro? Tasty. What you eating?
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action. This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Oh yeah. What's up, bootlickers? Where you at when worlds collide? I'm facing the other what's her name? The one that's not dead, chat? Lori? Okay, I'm facing Lori Briggs. Oh yeah, look at those angles. Look at that stage. Oh, it's so beautiful. You know, I recommended to build all of this. I'm such a smart girl. So smart. So smart. I helped them with the architecture and everything. Look at
Ladies
that.
And
Look at
gentlemen,
that.
It's now time for one-on-one action. Well,
Yeah. X. Oh yeah. You already know who it is. You know what it's time for.
Singles action is underway. I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'll just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Damn.
Go,
ooh, that sucks. How did that work out for you, bro? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, oh.
You gotta play
oh.
This one's over.
Whoa. Oh. Oh, that's a Carl Anderson move. Oh. Let's see how long it'll take me to beat you. Oh.
Suplex.
Oh my god. We know what's coming here. Terrible impact. This one's over, guys.
No, nigga, put the chair down.
I'm having a whole show spread mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Right between the shoulder blades into the pump handle. Backbreaker. As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
Huh? Sorry, Blue, there's not another chair under there. Damn, Blue, wasting time.
Great women's action here in WWE.
Can't do that. Damn.
Taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable. It's not easy to keep up.
There we go. Please. Get up your sister or whatever, bro.
Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an army.
What is he doing? Oh. That's wild.
As Corey mentioned, there's a treasure trove of weapons under the ring. Everything from kendo sticks to steel chairs to fire extinguishers. If you can think about it, it's probably under there. And when that's the case,
bearing
it's
not him,
a matter of if you're going to get hurt, it's a matter of how badly you're going to get hurt.
I'm sorry. Find another one. Nigga, enough. Ooh, you lucky.
There it is. That is a game changer. This one, here's a cover. Barely a two and a half. Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
I see.
Oh, nasty impact. We're looking at complete domination.
Fuck it. Wild. Ooh. Ooh, that's nuts!
Looking at it here.
Oh, I was about to say, you can't be scaring me like that, bro.
Ooh. Seen a match like this. And if you need proof of that, just go back to watch Daniel Bryan.
Thanks, nigga.
Extreme Rules 2014. I'm having a hard time figuring out what we're going to do next. Oh, look at it go. As Corey mentioned, Daniel Bryan versus Kane 2014. For me, was Bryan carrying Kane back to the ring via a fork uplift. That's right out there, Michael. But let's not forget, that was also the match where Kane went through a flaming table. Oh, shows no mercy in that poor chair. And look at the twisted heat. I've talked to several people who think she's bit more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree.
Whoa! Goodbye.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
I'm really doing this again.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mainstream.
Let's see what Corey said to gamers and gangsters. That's wild.
All the way up to the most extreme level.
Did something really fall over? Oh my goodness.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
How crazy.
Guys, you never know what you're going to see in a match like this.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of the other.
No!
Man,
I just give me a fair ring.
A little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
It's not really fair.
Endless knee strikes.
That's not fair. Please leave me alone. Thanks.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out.
Damn, you had a whole opportunity to come outside the ring. You had a whole opportunity to grab me.
I don't know too many competitors who can withstand the amount of punishment that they have here tonight.
Nah.
Even more physical than I thought it would be.
And he's gonna bring this in and drop it in for you, bro. So if you back up a little bit.
Boy, these superstars have been through it all here in this extreme rules match.
I wasn't gonna do anything.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Damn, that's nuts! Wild bag.
How these superstars were.
Oh, that's crazy! Oh!
Especially given how intense the match has been. That's just.
I pressed the buttons before you did.
This is the beginning of the end, Michael. She is on fire. Uh oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next? Ooh, what impact?
Oh, this nigga has an.
Ooh, nasty.
Oh, I thought that was your signature. Nigga.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, Ross kick. This might be it. Oh, man.
Get out of here, bro.
Good right now, gonna have to find a way to regroup. inside the ring now.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take.
What the fuck? You are. Sure, I'm going to eat.
Both these superstars appear to be operating.
Damn. Bravo, man. Ding dong, the ref is dead. Crazy.
And that'll do some serious damage.
Ooh, big dog. Oh. 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 Come on, bro. Give me a match.
Beaming from her right now. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Beautiful technique.
Ooh.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten.
Yo.
Back.
Oh. I get it. Bang off.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near. I don't disagree. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Ooh, that's crazy. No. We're for equality out here. You know, you want him to get the share? We're all for that equality, you know. That's what we finish our life.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
So you want to do that? Oh, that's wild.
That's crazy. Before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh, now you want to do that.
There may be no coming back.
Now you want to copy me. Come on, bro, let's get you back.
Believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Come on,
Bo, stop
keeping
it
waiting so I can beat you.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here.
Come on, let's go back to the ring. Oh!
Superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
That's wild. No way.
When she gets to the top third, look at her. Showing some quickness there.
I don't know, one more time. Yeah.
Come on, let's go, let's go.
A minor miracle.
Drag your fucking carcass. Down the ramp. Just like last game, except this time I'm doing the dragon.
Give these superstars a ton of credit. I don't know too many competitors who can withstand the amount of punishment that they have here tonight.
Oh. Oh.
Big time impact from way up high. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Oh.
Here we go. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh my God, you're a nigga for that one.
This has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Damn.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Crazy. Oh, crazy.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Really back on this ship. Really back on this ship. Ooh, someone's getting tired.
Denying that the rigors of this Extreme Rules match are starting to take their toll on these superstars. Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
I can't believe it's come to this.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
You gotta believe this one's over. This might be it.
Oh, enough.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Is this?
Big time slam. Oh. Vicious.
Oh my God. There you go. Is this what you want? On the table?
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
What? Here's a whole fucking ladder.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Not that we need all.
Oh, what impact!
It's true. got tripped up.
You know, an Extreme Rules match is going to be dangerous going in, but I don't think anybody anticipated it being this dangerous.
What? My game crashed.
God damn it!
Boy, these superstars have been through it all here in this Extreme Rules match.
Jordan, it matters.